think the heart rate monitoring unit is like really helpful, enjoyable, just in general. You get to do many activities, just boost your heart rate, and you're trying to control it to not get it too high, not get it too low, keep it in the right spot, and it's really fun.
It was fun. I feel like I got a lot of exercise out of it, and I kind of knew when to stop myself and when to keep going.
You put a heart monitoring watch on, and you would go around and do very like physical activity kind of games, and then try to stay in certain zones, so like green zones, yellow zones, and try to win like badges.
What do you think most people are trying to go for?
The yellow zone. I feel like most people are trying to go for the yellow zone. Occasionally people get into the red zone, which is not necessarily a good thing, but...
And how would you describe the badge earning process?
The badge earning process is kind of cool because it kind of helps you see like how long you stay in the yellow and green zone.
Yeah, because you've got a lot of badges in this unit. Can you offer a strategy or technique that helped you be successful?
Just whenever you're feeling tired, just look down and see, like, what do I need to do?
And you got a lot more badges than other people. Can you explain how that happened? What did you have to do to get that many badges?
I had to, like, do a lot of running in place and just downright just running around just even when during, like, attack games, like, no one was after me.
Okay. And what about during direction time?
During direction time, like when we're sitting in a line, I would sometimes run in place.
Do you feel like you got more exercise during this unit?
Yes, I feel like I got more exercise during this unit than others because we're just running around most of the time.
Exercise during the heart rate monitoring unit than other units?
Yeah, I think that because it was so engaging and I was into what we were doing, I definitely got more exercise.
Yeah, because whenever I looked at my watch, if I was in the blue zone, then I would try to go to the green zone, and if I was in the green zone, then I would try to go to the yellow zone.
And what kinds of things would you do when you were trying to get to a higher zone?
Well, I would either like run or sprint or maybe do some gymnastics.
Yeah, exactly. I saw you doing that. Thanks for sharing the gymnastics piece. That's cool. Well, do you feel like you got more exercise during this unit than others?
Yes, because in the units you can be dribbling a basketball, but you don't really know if it's actually exercising you. But when you're dribbling a basketball, you can look down at the heart rate monitor watch and see that you're still in the blue zone, so you need to dribble for a little longer.
Yes, definitely, because it was a struggle for me to just keep in the correct zones the whole time, so like I need to pace myself and keep going for a long time and try my hardest to not end up like below.
I think it was definitely more engaging for me personally. When I'm working in a group, I don't really like to do only like one sort of activity, and the heart rate monitoring group kind of gave me a chance to kind of do other things that other people would like.
What overall was your favorite part about the unit?